Molarity, formula, M equals N divided by V, where, M equals molar concentration, N equals moles of solute, V equals liters of solution. Molarity is a unit of concentration expressed as the number of moles of dissolved solute per liter of solution. Question number 1. A solution contains 40 grams of urea dissolved in 500 cubic centimeters of solution. Calculate the molarity of this solution. Data: 1 mass of urea equals 40 gram, 2 molar mass of urea, 14 plus 2 into 1 plus 12 plus 16 plus 14 plus 2 into 1 equals 60 gram per mole. 3 moles of urea equals mass of urea divided molar mass of urea, 40 divided by 60, 0.667 moles, 4 volume of solution equals 500 cubic centimeters, 5 molarity equals required. Formula: molarity equals number of moles divided by cubic decimeter of solution. Solution: molarity equals 0.667 divided by 500 equals 1.334 m. Result: molarity of 40 grams urea dissolved in 500 cubic centimeters solution is 1.334 m. Question number 2. A flask contains 0.25 m NaOH solution. What mass of NaOH is present per cubic decimeter of solution? Data: 1 molarity of NaOH equals 0.25 m. 2 number of moles NaOH equals 0.25 m. 3 volume of solution 1 cubic decimeter. 4 molar mass of NaOH equals 23 plus 16 plus 1 equals 40 grams per mole. Molarity equals moles of solute divided by cubic decimeter of solution. Solution: 0.25 equals mass of solute divided by 40. Mass of solute equals 0.25 moles into 40 gram per mole equals 10 gram. Result: mass of given solution contains 10 gram NaOH per cubic decimeter.